Actually, it helps to live in the environment of customer. You can do that by visiting example events customers typically attend. And yeah, that's usually the best tool to get into the customer mind setup.